Well, long time ago, when the earth was green, and there was more kind of animals than you've ever seen, and they run around free while the world was being born, and the loveliest of all was the unicorn. There was green alligators and long-necked geese. There was humpback camels and there was chimpanzees. There was cats and rats and elephants. But sure as you're born, the loveliest of all was the unicorn. Well, now God seen some sinning and it caused him pain. He says, stand back, I'm gonna make it rain. Says, hey, Brother Noah, I'll tell you what to do. Go and build me a floating zoo. And you take two alligators, a couple of geese. You take two humpbacky camels and two chimpanzees. You take two cats and rats and elephants. But sure as you're born, Noah, don't you forget my unicorn. Well, then Noah was there and answered the calling, and he finished up the ark just as the rain started falling. He marched in the animals two by two and called out as they went through, hey Lord, I got you two alligators, a couple of geese, I got you humpback camels and two chimpanzees, I got you cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn, cause I just don't see no unicorn. Well, Noah looked out through the driving rain. The unicorns was hiding, playing silly games. They were kicking and splashing while the rain was pouring. Oh, them silly unicorn. Yeah, two alligators, a couple of geese, two humpback camels and two chimpanzees. Noah cried, close the door, cause the rain is pouring, and we just can't wait for no unicorn. And the ark started moving, and it drifted with the tide. And the unicorns looked up from the rock and cried. And the water come up and sort of floated them away. That's why you've never seen a unicorn to this day. You'll see lots of alligators and a whole mess of geese. You'll see plenty humpback camels, lots of chimpanzees. You'll see cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, you're never gonna see no one.